Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is a continuation of yesterday's thought. Psalm 102, verse 13. You will arise and have mercy on Zion, for the time to favor her. Yes, the set time has come. Yesterday I shared with you that when the psalmist saw his own life, it was discouraging, but immediately he was looking upon God and he described who the Lord was. Whenever you look upon God, you will have a divine boldness to pray to him. Here he prayed to God, "You will arise and have mercy on Zion." He was asking the Lord for his mercy. And also he said, "This is the set time. This is the time." He had a confidence that the time has come to show the favor to Zion. Whenever you look upon God, you will have a divine boldness to pray. Whenever you pray to God, you will have a concrete trust in the Lord. You will have that faith. And you will also tell, "This is my time. The Lord has set this time to build my life. The Lord has set this time to shower his mercy upon me." Today the Lord wants to encourage you to pray to him, to look upon him. The Lord will build your life. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for this wonderful time. Lord, touch your children, bless them, Lord. Let this day be a day of miracle for your children. Lord, have mercy upon them. Lord, fill them with your mercy and favor, O God. Lord, give them the grace and strength to call upon your name. Lord, give them the strong faith to trust you and you alone, O God. Let your name alone be glorified. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. The Lord will wipe away all your tears. Amen.